Is Christmas Day going to be dramatic on Coronation Street? Has it never not been? How could it not be? Can you imagine if everything just went well? It just would never happen, would it? So, yeah, it is very dramatic.
Get in the cab.
Molly and Kevin's relationship has been really rocky leading up to Christmas, actually. He's kind of had the upper hand a lot of the time, and he's done a few naughty deeds. Before Christmas, he sneaks off to a holiday destination and doesn't tell her, and that really sends Molly reeling.
Tyrone's going to be back in a minute, so just say what you've got to say and then leave me alone.
That's just it. I can't.
Well, you managed long enough to sneak off to Paris. It's almost funny. I thought it was us that were supposed to be having an affair.
Kevin manages to cheat on his mistress with his wife. It's really complicated, that, isn't it? Like, well done, Kevin. I don't quite know how you've done that, but one of those sort of mad scenarios where you've got Molly going and you've cheated on me. The irony. I hate people that cheat, personally.
I can't see you, and I can't be with you.
You can't just finish it like this.
Ugh, why not? Not everything has to have a happy ending. It's over. Just go back to your family where you belong.
She goes, right, cut off, that's it. We can't be together anymore. And I think possibly because she's taken control, Kevin wants it back, and maybe the idea that really she does mean it this time and that is going to be the end of their relationship. Kevin makes a bold suggestion.
We can either end this now, forever, go back to lying and cheating, or we can be honest and start a new life together.
I know what I want.
What actually happens on Christmas Day is explosive, that will change all of their lives forever.